you have responsibility over your children. And when you begin to teach your children the fear of the Lord in their early age, when they grow old, they will never learn the book of Proverbs tells us. So